So 10 runs in two balls. Pakistan will feel they're back in it here.